In this video, I want to pay some attention to the strange phenomenon on shortwave, especially when you connect antennas, coils, etc., etc. This is the schematic. I don't show it again, and that was all. And that schematic is more or less everywhere in all the preceding videos. The radio that I made, TRF radio, very, very simple, too simple, low selectivity on shortwave, extremely low. All the radio stations mixed together, and it was not made for shortwave, but anyway, perhaps it's interesting to listen to all these radio stations that come along and fade away, and other radio stations come along and fade away, etc., etc., both from China, Europe, etc., etc. Anyway, simple TRF radio setup, paid a lot of attention to that. Preamplifier, audio and amplifier, and more or less a high frequency stage, but high frequency, well, in this case we are talking about frequencies in the 150 kilocycle band up to 2 megahertz band. So in such a TRF setup you can need, for instance, low frequency transistors. The BC547B is the ideal transistor in that case. I want to pay especially attention to the strange things, and of course not strange when we are looking at the radio theory, but anyway, things you can expect. At first, when you make such a radio and want to test it, use a headphone. So this. Don't listen to the loudspeaker. Put your headphone on and listen to what happens in that radio circuit, and it will give you much more information, both about the properties of your radio. Could be that there is hum that you don't hear when you listen to the speaker. And of course you can much better discriminate all the radio stations and their noise level, etc., etc. This is the medium wave. It worked very properly. I have already explained and thought about it. So, 4 radio stations on the medium wave. But let's try to do an experiment. And of course, when we are talking about the medium wave radio band, it could be that this experiment demo is not very convincing, but anyway, I have now connected to the antenna bus here my outdoor antenna with a coax cable, and of course such a coax cable has a mantle, and it has an inside wire, and there is capacitance between the mantle and that inside wire. That means that when you tune here the tuning capacitor, it has an effect. That's all I wanted to tell. Let's listen Nou, the not the mantle, but the inside wire is connected to the antenna bus. And let's tune to radio stations. So all kinds of radio stations. I cannot show it better because otherwise you get a copyright strike of YouTube. And now we connect here the mass to the coax cable antenna. And immediately it is completely silent. And that's a good thing. Here you can see and hear mass connected here now to the minus of the radio. Let's listen again. Volume up. I hope I did it right, because I don't hear anything, but anyway. So, that means one of the strange things, the input capacitance to the radio is so high that it doesn't work. Let's switch to shortwave. So, shortwave is messy with a TRF setup, it's such a one coil, etc., etc. I've talked about it and some shortwave radio from far away. Well, let's disconnect the ground wire here. And then again do the same. Try to tune in to shortwave. At least we now have two radio stations, and that has everything to do with the no longer presence of the parallel capacitor that is inside the coax cable. And I will demonstrate that somewhat better. I will now go to an outdoor antenna outside, antenna 10 meter wide, 10 meter in my garden, and I will connect it to the radio. So no ground, outside antenna, etc. And now we are listening on shortwave, the most bad situation. So at least two radio stations. Let's listen to medium wave now. And here another radio station. And of course also important to that here we have a so-called antenna coupling. So you can couple the antenna in. You can couple the antenna in with a small capacitor, 47 picofarad, but also a much smaller capacitor, and that say gray thing is 18 picofarad, and that's much less. That means that the coupling to the antenna gets loose, and with a smaller antenna capacitor, the coils, both the medium wave coils and the short wave coils, and also the long wave coil here, get much more selective. Let's see what happens. We are on medium wave. We have a coupling capacitor of 15 picofarad, and now we go to 47 picofarad. Of course, on medium wave, such a somewhat higher capacitor, antenna capacitor, doesn't have a big effect, but on short wave and on long wave, it has an extreme effect, because the long wave antenna or the short wave antenna is coupled much more loosely to the transistor stage, the first transistor stage, and that means that it has more, in general, more selectivity. Medium wave. And I've now connected the outdoor antenna in my garden with no coax. And now we change the antenna coupling. So we go from 15 picofarad here to 47 picofarad. That means a more fierce, more powerful coupling. That means that the antenna is more damped. That means that the selectivity goes down. But of course, like I told, on medium wave, there's no problem in general, anyway. 47 picofarad. You can hear. There's almost no effect. But let's go to the long wave. And sorry to say, long wave is in this case kind of problematic, but anyway. And let's try to look at the effect of the antenna coupling, that is just between 15 picofarad and 47 picofarad. Perhaps I can receive something, perhaps I can receive nothing anyway. Also, when you receive nothing, you can hear the effect, and especially when you listen to the noise. So, to the long wave antenna. Only a blank wire in my garden. So this is very bad. Is BBC, the BBC. And well, let's listen when we connect now. Connect this one. I only have 1 minute, so I have to do it very quickly. When you connect the wire directly to the inner electrode, but when you connect the wire now also to the ground electrode, it's completely silent. So you have a kind of reception, but what you hear now is, to my opinion, shortwave radio, very, very fierce shortwave radio stations, Radio Romania, Radio China, that breakthrough on the long wave radio pad. So, with that bare antenna, outside antenna, we have, in this case, the best reception results. And change again the coupling capacitor from 47 picofarad to 15 picofarad. The input level to the amplifier, of course, goes down. It's frequency dependent, etc., etc. But the selectivity goes up. And I can only demonstrate it now at the moment with the BBC radio on long wave. Reception is not very good, by the way, but anyway, I will try to get better results. Thanks for watching. I hope it was a little bit interesting to show all the, say, strange effects. Not strange when we look at the radio theory, but strange in terms of practical use and etc. etc. Of coupling the changing the antenna capacitor and coupling the coils in.